Hi, I'm Linda Evans, and I'd like to congratulate you on your exciting new purchase. I know from my own personal experience and the experience of others that the Rejuvenique system is an investment that can produce amazing results for your face and skin. And since it's a system, not a cream, it can keep on producing those results for years to come. Now, in just a few seconds, we're going to take you step by step through the setup and operation of your Rejuvenique system, so you can start achieving your own results. We'll give you easy-to-follow instructions on assembling the system, fitting the mask to your face, and operating the controls. And in addition, we'll give you details on how to get the best results and answer the most commonly asked question.
Your system comes complete with everything you need to get started and begin your Rejuvenique experience. Your Rejuvenique system requires very little assembly. It's important to become familiar with the system prior to use. We recommend you watch this video manual. However, it is not a substitute for the owner's manual included. The essential parts of your Rejuvenique system are the facial mask with adjustable straps and 26 gold-plated contact points, the battery-operated control box, the connector cord, the tube of enriched toning gel, the tube of purifying cleanse. Make sure you thoroughly review the owner's manual and save it for future reference. The first step is to install the 9-volt battery into the control unit. The control unit uses a standard 9-volt battery, which is included with your system and should last approximately 3 months. To install the battery, simply slide off the battery cover located on the back of the control unit. The battery will only plug onto the battery leads one way. Align the battery onto the lead and snap it into place. Now tuck the battery into the compartment of the control unit and slide the cover back into place. When the battery needs to be replaced, the system will not operate and the low battery indicator on the display area will light up. Now you're ready to connect the control unit to the mask. Simply take one end of the connecting cable and insert it into the receptacle of the control box and the other end into the receptacle of the mask. That's it. Your Rejuvenique system is now assembled and ready for your first facial session. Before preparing your mask for your first facial session, it is very important to properly fit the headband and mask so that they are comfortable and positioned correctly on the face. The headband is easily adjusted by unhooking the Velcro and sliding the strap through the clips to tighten or loosen the headband. The first time you position the mask on your face, you will likely want to use a mirror to help you align it properly. When positioning the mask, the four facial contact areas on the mask directly above the eyes should align on or slightly above your eyebrows. The point directly below the nose opening of the mask should align in the center of the space between your nose and upper lip. To adjust the headband and fit the mask, loosen the headband as far as it will go. Place the mask into position and slide the headband over the top of the head. It is important to position the triangle of the headband slightly below the crown of the head and secure the top strap in this position. This will cause the side straps of the mask to angle up toward the crown of the head, providing a light upward lift of the mask. The side straps can be tightened slightly, but should not be too tight. A light, comfortable fit of the headband and mask will bring it into proper contact with your face. A tight fit with excessive pressure on the face is not desirable. The headband is now adjusted correctly. You are now ready for your first Rejuvenique facial session. For your first session, choose a place where you can sit comfortably for the 15 minutes it takes to complete a session. Your system comes with a tube of enriched toning gel to be used with the system. Place a small amount of gel on the ends of each of the contact areas of the mask. Place the mask into position as before and get ready for a real treat. Turn the system on by rotating the pulsation control knob. You will hear a beep and see a flashing bar in the location display area indicating the system is ready to begin a session. You will use this knob during the session to control the pulsation you feel to a level that is comfortable for you. For an initial setting, continue rotating the control knob to the number 2 on the dial. This setting is low enough that you will not likely feel any pulsation when you press the start area to begin the session. As soon as you are ready, press and release the start area on the control unit. You will see a number 1 appear in the location display area. This indicates that the control unit is sending a pulsation to the number 1 facial areas located on both sides of your forehead. You may want to refer to the illustration in your instructions that shows all of these facial areas. There are 12 facial zones designed into the mask, and the Rejuvenique system automatically covers each of these areas 4 times during the 15-minute facial session. As the system advances from one facial area to the next, you may need to increase or decrease the level of pulsation. This is easily accomplished by rotating the control knob in the appropriate direction. After using the system a couple of times, you will find a level of pulsation intensity that produces a relaxing yet invigorating facial while remaining comfortable. And comfort is the key word here. The system will beep to let you know the 15-minute facial session is complete and shuts itself off. To completely conserve battery power, turn the control knob to the off position. If you would like to do another 15-minute session immediately following the first, you will need to turn the control knob off and then back to the on position to reset the system. To begin, press the start button again. Using the system consistently for 15 to 30 minutes per day, 4 days per week over several weeks will produce the best results. Using your system more than 30 minutes a day will not significantly accelerate the results you will see. After you have achieved the results you are looking for, you can reduce the frequency you use the system to once a week to maintain the results. Or if you prefer, you may continue using the system on the same schedule. This improvement generally begins within the first 30 days of using the system and generally continues over the next 60 to 90 days. We recommend you take several close-up pictures or video of yourself before you use the system, and again every 30 days to measure your progress. Care of your system is easy. After each session, use a damp paper towel or cloth to wipe any excess gel from the contact points and inside surface of the mask. If the gel is allowed to dry and harden, it can interfere with the proper operation of the system. We know that you will enjoy using the Rejuvenique system and that you will enjoy even more the changes it will make in the appearance of your face and skin. At first, some people report feeling the pulsation more in certain areas or more on one side of their face than the other. They become concerned the system may not be operating correctly. Again, assuming you are using enough gel, this is not unusual with one side of the face being more sensitive than the other in many people. A person can increase the pulsation level in these areas to produce a sensation on the less sensitive side, which will also help assure you that the facial cushion in this area is actually touching the face. If both cushions are touching properly, continued use of the system will produce a balance in the sensation. Occasionally, the contact areas on the mask may have to be adjusted slightly in order to have them touch the face. Facial zones 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, and the grounding areas are designed to allow for custom adjustment of the mask. To extend these areas to bring them closer to the face, hold the base of the contact cushion and rotate the top in a counterclockwise direction. Put gel on the area that you have adjusted and put the mask into position on the face. Turn the control unit to the on position and press and hold the test button on the control unit to advance the system you are adjusting. Increase the intensity of the control knob as necessary to determine if the facial cushion is now making contact with your face and you can feel the pulsation from the control unit. Refer to the written instruction sheet for other special notes about the operation of your Rejuvenique system. While you can relax and enjoy Rejuvenique in a variety of settings, never immerse it in water or rinse it under the tap. Doing so will damage the system. For optimal results, use Rejuvenique on a regular, consistent basis for 90 days. To maintain benefits after 90 days of initial regular use, it is recommended to use the mask weekly. A special note, individuals with the following conditions should consult with their physician before using the system. Have a heart pacemaker. Are pregnant. Have a history of epilepsy or seizures. Have active skin cancer of the face. Thank you.
Well, as you saw, the Rejuvenique system is very easy to assemble and operate. So give your face a treat. The sooner you get started, the sooner you'll be enjoying results like the ones I've seen and many others have experienced. The kinds of changes that will allow you to feel a whole lot better about yourself, especially when you're looking in that mirror.